Hey yo, fais attention hein. Don't cut my head off, please. Oh, look at you, so handsome. Merci beaucoup. Let me repay you by giving you a quick cooking lesson. On y va. To the fridge. Steady. Bye, baby. Okay, let's see what we got to work with. Chicken. What else? Une carotte. Soybeans. Ah, I know. How to make a spring roll. C'est parti. Hey, oh, careful. Step 1. Boil the chicken. Step 2. Release your inner ninja. Attack! Yeah! Too easy. Step 3. Kaya! Put everything in a bowl and add soy sauce, sesame oil, pepper, and mix everything together. Step 4. Ella! Picasso time. Channel your inner artist and paint some water on all four sides so your spring roll sticks together. As you can see, my latest piece of art here actually explores the metaphysical relationship between, how do I say so it's clear for babies, inherently present in the now, in the true sense of the word as defined by Wittgenstein. Capiche? Okay, never mind. I simply title it Delicious. Step 5. Use a $1 million miniature crane to lower the spring rolls into the fryer. Step 6. Serve with some sweet and sour sauce. That's it. Bon appétit!
Ah, oh no! What did you do?
First my restaurants had to close. Now my $1 million crane in a million pieces. What's next? Difficult actually to stay mad at such a cute baby. And luckily, I've got a spare crane, so it's actually fine. Au revoir! Oops.